Hello?
Who are you talking about?
What?
Could he be the one? Come on, girl, who is he?
I knew I shouldn't have posted that.
Well, you did, and now the world wants to know. You met someone?
I did.
I want every detail.
I don't have time right now.
I swear, I'm gonna come over there if you don't tell me first.
Okay, so you know how I've been needing a new car?
No kidding.
I went to the dealership to see what I could find.
Please tell me you're not gonna go on a date with an old snaky car salesman.
No, let me finish. He's young and he's cute.
Hey, Gary, wait.
What?
We've got a customer.
Shop's closing.
Come on, Gary. I'm not gonna lose a sale because it's five.
You talking about that skirt out there? She ain't gonna buy nothing.
I don't know that, Gary.
I'm gone, son. You wanna waste your time? Go on ahead and close up when you're done and empty hand.
Thanks, Gary. I could see you in that.
Oh, you startled me. Unfortunately, my wallet can't see me in it.
Then don't tease yourself. We got some good deals over here if you follow me. Come on.
He wanted to sell me a car that matched my personality. Said he wouldn't sell me a London.
Your face just lit up.
I think I'm in love.
But what do you think of the car?
I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I was talking about the car.
It's seriously a good car. It has a bit of mileage on it because it used to be a rental, but that's why it's in great shape, because people are extra careful with cars they don't own.
Can I drive it?
Unfortunately, no. This dealership closed about 15 minutes ago.
You mean I can't buy it?
Not tonight. Our finance department already went home.
What a tease. Why didn't you just tell me you were closed?
You really want to know?
No, lie to me.
I wanted to talk to you.
Well, that's sweet, but it's not very helpful right now.
Well, I got one idea. But you'd have to be able to keep a secret.
That sounds dangerous.
It's worth the risk.
Try me.
Well, I might lose my job if I were to let you drive off this lot without getting your license and copies and all that, but...
But
I could drive it off the lot myself.
You would drive all the way to my house just to let me go around a couple blocks?
I thought we could get ice cream or something. It's corny, I know.
You're coming on kind of strong.
Well, I'm a salesman. So, we have a deal?
He's here. I've gotta go. Bye.
Time to take it for a spin.
It looks so perfect in my driveway.
I believe you got a cup. Cones are essential.
They put more ice cream in the cups.
That's not true.
It most certainly is true.
I almost forgot. Something really neat about this car? Lean up a second, it's in the trunk. Comes with this too.
What is that?
It's tire iron.
Oh, what the fuck?
Thank you.
Hey, Gary, leave the keys. I think I'll lock up again.